Hey guys! Game Maker Studio 2 is out. Actually, it has been out for a while now, but I just noticed it. I downloaded the free version. So, if you want to try it out, there is a link down below. The software comes with a few demos, plus you can find all kinds of examples in their website. Today I'm going to try out a few demo games. Let's see what we got here. It looks like you have to download them first. Let's try this one. Okay. You have to save this first. So let's save it. Let's press the play button, and let's see what this is all about. Ah, this looks good. It's some sort of RPG game template. Wow. I'm liking the pixel shading. That's nice. I like how he goes behind walls and you can see a silhouette instead of the sprite. Again, you can use these templates to get started making your own games. Okay, let's try another one. Let's try this platformer game. Again, very nice. Very simple. You could simply replace the sprites and make your own game. One thing I like about his program is how smooth everything looks. Let's try this demo. What is this? It's some sort of top-down shooter. I can see how you could make a zombie game with this. I like this. Game Maker Studio is the third most used game engine in the world, only matched by Unity 3D and Unreal Engine 4. A lot of people don't know, but Game Maker was first made to make games without coding. So, it actually has drag and drop commands, which allows you to make games without coding. I will soon post a couple of tutorials on this game engine. Maybe a couple of simple tutorials to get you started making your own Game Maker games. Wow! This text-to-speech voice sounds terrible. Okay, that's it. Subscribe to the channel, and don't forget to hit the bell next to the subscribe button. If you hated this video, don't forget to dislike. Or, share this video, and like it. Every time you hit the like button, you save a kitten. See you in the next video. Bye now.